In this video, we'll graph y equals 1 over x squared. And we're going to start with the graph here and work backwards. So this is the graph of 1 over x squared. And you'll notice that everything here is up in these two quadrants. We don't have anything down here. So why don't we put some values in for x and get y values, see if this all plays out on our graph. So if we put negative values in for x here, we'll be graphing this side of our equation for y equals 1 over x squared. So let's just start out with negative 1. If you put negative 1 in for x, negative 1 squared, that's just 1. Y equals 1 over 1, we get 1. So we go to x is negative 1, y is 1, and that's our first point. And you'll notice when we put negative values in and we square them, we're always going to get a positive. Let's try negative 2. So negative 2, we put that in for x, we square it, we get 4. Y equals 1 over 4, so we get 1/4. We put that on our graph here at y equals negative 2, and we go up, here's 1, so about right here. There it is, our next point. Let's put negative 3 in. So we put negative 3 in for x, negative 3 squared, that equals 9. Y equals 1 over 9, so 1/9. And when we graph that, we go to our negative 3 and up, not very much, because here's 1, so that's about 1/9, right about there. Not touching, but very close. We could also put fractional values in. So let's put negative 1/2 in. Y equals 1 over negative 1/2, and that's squared. So 1 squared is 1, 2 squared is 4. We squared the negative, so now this is positive. Y equals 1 over 1/4. 1 over 1/4. 1/4 would go into 1 4 times. So y, that equals 1 over 1/4. Y equals 4. And now we go to 1/2, about right here. And we go up to 4 right here. And that's on our graph as well. So now let's look at this side over here where x is positive. So we're going to make all of these positive. And let's just try 2. So y equals 1 over x is 2, 1 over 2 squared, that equals 4. Y equals 1 over 4, 1/4, that's what we had before. So because we're squaring each number, all these will just be the same. They'll be positive. And that means we're going to have a mirror of what we have right here. When you graph these points here, for example, x is 2, y is 1/4, it'll be on the line, just like the others. So that's the graph for y equals 1 over x squared. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.